Two metrics will be equal if the number of rows and columns of A matrix will equal to the rows and columns number of B matrix. And second, if all the elements of A will equal to the all the elements of B, at that time A matrix will equal to B matrix.